Hello friends, in this video I will explain to you what are the escape characters in Python. Escape characters are those which are having a certain special meaning otherwise in Python. Say for example, a inverted comma, either a single inverted comma or a double inverted comma, is having a special meaning because it is used to, you know, represent a string. But what if you actually want to show a single or double inverted comma as a part of the string? So these characters must be escaped with the help of a backslash. So using the backslash characters, you can represent different special characters whose description is shown here. For example, if you want to generate a beep or bell sound with the help of a string. So bell or alert is represented by slash a. So if I say print slash a, it will generate a beep or bell sound. Similarly, slash b is equivalent to a backspace. The character preceding that will be, you know, erased. These are slash cx or slash capital C x are standing for control x. If you want to generate an escape, you know, most of the times in many of the dialog boxes, if you press escape, the dialog box is, you know, rejected. So if you want to generate that effect, you can use slash e for escape. Slash f is for form field. When you generate a certain printout and you want to start a new page, that is called as a form field. Similarly, the octal and hexadecimal notations can also be included within inverted commas. So for example, slash nn is an octal notation where n is the range between 0 to 7. You know that octal numbers are between 0 to 7. So that representation can be generated by slash n. Other escape sequences are also shown here. Carriage return, for that slash backslash r. Space, a non-printable space, if you want to show, slash s. For vertical tab, there is slash t. You know, for hexadecimal, there is slash x, and so on. So these are all the escape sequences or escape characters, how they are used in Python. So this was a summary of all the escape characters in Python.